Managing complex projects is challenging. To tackle these challenges, transportation agencies are turning to a comprehensive five-dimensional project management approach. This innovative process is a result of project management strategies for complex projects, also known as R10. This is a new product of the second Strategic Highway Research Program, or SHRP2.
Traditional three-dimensional project management models focus on only cost, schedule, and technical requirements. R10 introduces a new five-dimensional project management approach, or 5DPM, that adds two more critical dimensions, context and finance.
The most important benefit is elevating those two dimensions and the emphasis on making decisions as early as possible, as early as practical.
A Department of Transportation, or DOT, begins the 5DPM process by creating a complexity map, which helps to visualize the project's level of complexity within each of the five dimensions. This visual tool helps teams identify the most complex dimensions to assign resources to address those complexities from project planning to construction. Once the DOT has identified project complexities, it applies five recommended planning methods to determine the necessary resources to address the project's complexities. First, the project team defines critical project success factors. It is important that these factors are tangible and easy to measure. For example, a context-related success factor may be to maintain community support by convening monthly roundtables. Next, the project team identifies the necessary human resources to complete the project team and determines if additional resources outside of the traditional ones are needed. The project team then selects project arrangements, which includes the project delivery strategy, interagency agreements, procurement plan, and contracting packages, among other items. The project team also prepares an early cost model and finance plan, which includes reviewing the project's cash inflow and outflow and identifying secured and unsecured funding sources. The intent is to identify any funding gaps on the project. Lastly, the project team develops action plans, assigning champions, specific due dates or milestones to implement the action plans, and successfully manage project complexities. Project management strategies for complex projects also includes 13 project execution tools that can be used to achieve project success. The project team will select the tools from this list that are best suited to the development of their own complex project management plan. This is not an exhaustive list, and more tools may be added as they become available. DOTs across the country have already started using the 5DPM approach with notable success.
I think the two extra dimensions of context and finance are huge in terms of where we are nationally with the state of our infrastructure. There's a lot of projects that require the consideration of context and the unique risk associated with the financing in order to be successful. You have to truly selectively decide what means success for your agency, and R10 helps you do that.
The Massachusetts Department of Transportation is developing an R10 course as part of its overall training curriculum for project managers.
The focus is to train the consultants and our staff to work as a team as early as possible, along with our other divisions, to identify these risks. And I think having the team concept will lessen the review time that both consultants and our staff do, both at the district level and the headquarters, because they'll be doing them together.
We're asking all DOTs to try and consider this new approach. It's not something that's going to be one size fits all. We recognize it'll be different from DOT to DOT. But the overall goal is to expedite project delivery, minimize costs and delays, anticipate risks and complexities, and deliver successful projects in an efficient way.
Visit the FHWA GoSHRP2 website to learn more about how your DOT can use R10's five-dimensional approach to improve the management of complex projects in your state.